Hello from Sofia and Zdravstvuyte.
Well, we just have 2 minutes.
Okay.
We can wait for 2 minutes more.
Hello, Virginia.
Hello.
Yeah.
But what about this square? Can you remove from your presentation?
Which one?
On the
right bottom.
On the right side, yes. Can you remove it? Okay.
Okay.
Good.
The top is same.
Well, if you are ready, we can actually start.
Yes. Okay.
It's almost time, and it's my great pleasure to present Professor Virginia Kiryakova, and thank you very much. Please go ahead.
Hello from Sofia to Stefan Grigorievich, Natasha, organizers, and all participants. First I would like to spend some time of my talk on some congratulation letter. Of course, in Russian, it is on behalf of the editorial board of the International Journal of Fractional Calculus and Applied Analysis, where Stefan is honorary editor. So we had one special issue in April dedicated to his anniversary, but now again we like to congratulate him and his family. So. Дорогой Стефан Григорьевич, очень счастлива иметь возможность поздравить вас, дорогой Наташа и вашей семьи, со счастливым поводом вашего 80-летнего юбилея. Имею эту честь от имени всей ред коллеги нашего специализированного журнала Fractional Calculus and Applied Analysis. Тематика этого журнала – дробное исчисление, прикладной анализ – приобрела свое возрождение обновление и дальнейшее развитие как одно из самых успешных и популярных направлений современной математики благодаря так называемой Библии. Это ваши совместные монографии Самко Килбас Маричев, интегралы и производные дробного порядка и некоторые их приложения сначала вышло на русском языке, потом в английском переводе. Тогда она становилась бестселлером и настольным пособием каждого дробного аналиста и ученого по применению математических моделей дробного порядка. В течение 24 лет в роли выдающегося члена редколлегии на журнал еще со своего рождения пользовался вашим вкладом в его успешном развитии. И по-настоящему вам, как один из почетных редакторов журнала, всегда можно рассчитывать на вашу поддержку и экспертизу. Хорошо известны ваши труды в области сингулярных, гиперсингулярных и потенциальных операторов, дробного исчисления, функционального анализа, интегральных уравнений и так далее, в том числе 5 монографий, более чем 300 обзоров и статей в престижных журналах. Уважаемый Стефан Григорьевич, от всего сердца желаем вас всего самого хорошего, доброго, благополучия, здоровья, еще долгие годы плодотворно работать и радоваться вашей семье и успехам ваших многочисленных учеников, коллег и друзей от имени ред коллегии. So, now I stop with this official congratulation. And then we'll open just a moment. The slides of my talk seen okay? Hello?
No, we cannot yet see the. You can share your screen, right?
Yeah.
Can you do this? We just see your your video with you and others. Okay. We don't see your screen.
Moment.
Can you share it again?
Now? Is it okay now?
No, no, we didn't see your presentation.
Because I open it one, I open it again. Just a moment.
But the problem is that we don't see your screen.
Yeah, yes, I see. Now, try again. Okay.
Yes. It's okay now. Thank you.
Yes, maybe.
But still, the square on the right, can you remove it?
Okay. So.
Okay, good. Okay. Perfect. Thank
on
you.
For the rest of time, I will try shortly to make some survey on the so-called special functions of fractional calculus and very general class of them call it as multi-index Mittag-Leffler functions. Okay, maybe better is in this format. You know about the classical special functions, the theory arised a long time ago, and it was used in all theoretical mathematics and applied sciences. Usually these are called classical special functions or special functions of mathematical physics or named functions after the names of the classical scientists that studied and introduced these functions like Gauss, Bessel, Euler, etc. In the 50s, Harry Bateman had very ambitious plans to collect and publish a kind of selection of the results on these classical special functions that he called them mathematical functions. So let us mention, however, that these functions are solutions of integer or the differential integral equations, say mainly of second order and sometimes of high integer order. But with the recognition of the fractional calculus, fractional order models that can describe better the phenomena of the world, the solutions of the fractional order differential integral equations and systems also gained their important place. So these functions we call special functions of fractional calculus, which are general Fox-H function, but the main class among them is led by the generalized right hypergeometric function PPsiQ. And also most popular and frequently used is the classical Mittag-Leffler function with one or two parameters. I go back first to some few references. As mentioned, Harry Bateman left some notes that are now known as shoebox because he collected this in some shoebox. Some his notes, and he planned to call them a guide to mathematical functions. Then ARD and other co-editors published this in the famous three-volume project Higher Transcendental Function. Especially the title planned by Bateman as a guide to mathematical functions inspired me to give similar title to my very recent survey talk paper published in Mathematics in beginning of this year, A Guide to Special Functions in Fractional Calculus. It has a lot of materials there and it's open access, but the main ideas and the results are based on the theory in my book of 1994, Generalized Fractional Calculus and Applied Analysis and Applications. I mention only among the works on these topics, one of the first on multi-index Mittag-Leffler functions and important class of special functions of fractional calculus. And one of the recent ones, unified approach to fractional calculus images of special functions, also a survey in mathematics at the end of 2020. So, about Mittag-Leffler functions, you know well, these are with one or two indices. It is known that for a long time there have been ignored in the basic handbooks on special functions and the tables of Laplace transforms, but recently gained their role. These are seen as a very natural extension of the exponential function and of the trigonometric functions that are solutions of the first, second, and third order of integer order. But the true Mittag-Leffler functions with fractional indices appear as solutions of fractional order differential equations. For example, the simple one is the alpha exponential or a Butnov function that satisfies such a differential equation of fractional order alpha. Long ago, by Hillett, Amarkin, Ross, Sachdeva, and others represented the solution of Riemann-Liouville fractional integral equations in the form involving the Mittag-Leffler function in the kernel of the integral term. For the differential equations, we mentioned the example of the book of Samkok-Ilves-Marichev, where if you consider the Cauchy problem for the Riemann-Liouville fractional differential equation, then the solution is given in terms of different Mittag-Leffler functions with different indices, alpha, 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 and other depending on the summation and so on. And similar representation, but with different indices, is if we replace the Riemann-Liouville derivative by Caputo derivative. Such example is in the book of Igor Podlubny. Nowadays, the extensions of the multi-index functions and the Mittag-Leffler type functions already found many applications as solutions of fractional order or multi-order integral differential equations. We concentrate here on the so-called multi-index Mittag-Leffler functions introduced in some works also by Luchko, by me, my colleague Paneva Konuska, and others, and already studied in details. Some of the basic properties and so on we mentioned very shortly. Finally, we present very long list of particular cases of these functions that are special functions of fractional calculus, namely the one and two parameter Mittag-Leffler functions, all their special cases, Prabhakar function, Wright or Bessel-Maitland functions, Jerebashan's function, Meinardi, Bessel-Struve, Lommel, Airy, and so on. Also Delarue and Kluchantsev hyper-Bessel functions and many other examples with three, four, and more indices. So, before to define the multi-index Mittag-Leffler functions, we need to mention about the most general special functions of fractional calculus. This is the right generalized hypergeometric function defined by means of this power series, which is also a Fox-H function and is an entire function depending on these conditions on parameters. Especially when the capital A and B parameters are taken to be one, this reduces to the well-known, more classical special function PFQ, which is a Meierje function, and which is a solution of integer order, maximum P of Q, differential equation. So back again to Mittag-Leffler type functions. Well, the classical Mittag-Leffler function is a right function with indices p and q equal to 1 or h function. The Prabhakar function with additional parameter gamma is a similar kind of right and h function. Also, a Mittag-Leffler type function was introduced by Kubas and Zeigel as a solution of Abel-Volterra integral equation with three indices alpha, m, and l. And very recently, authors like Gerhard, Garer, Rogozin, Mainardi, Garapa, and others considered the so-called Leroy-Leroy type function. You see here gamma in the denominator is not product of integer order of gamma, but gamma is to the fractional power gamma. So, what about the so-called multi-index Mittag-Leffler functions? We introduced them by replacing the two parameters alpha and beta by two sets of vector indices or two indices alpha 1 to alpha m, beta 1 to beta m, where m, the multiplicity, is integer greater or equal to 1. These are defined by means of this power series, where in the denominator we have a product of gamma functions with different parameters alpha and beta. And it is then right function of the kind 1 cm and h function. And later my colleague Paneva-Konuska yet extended this definition by adding also, instead of gamma, one gamma in the Prabhakar function, different gammas, gamma 1 to gamma n, then we have 3m parameters. The first definition I considered for the multi-index Mittag-Leffler function was on the case when all alpha are supposed to be positive. But later, Kubas, Rogozin, and Korolevo extended these functions to the case when alpha parameters can be all real and different from zero. So a little bit, but the same basic theory is holds. And more general is the multivariable case introduced by Lutko. For the by means of operational calculus first, where we have different alphas, m, but also m variables, z1 to zm of complex variables, and you see then the definition is much more complicated with these multinomial coefficients. So about the basic theory on the multi-index Mittag-Leffler functions, we have theorems like that these entire functions, we found the order rho of these entire functions and the type sigma, and proved that in the case when m is greater than 1, the type is greater than 1 also. Against the classical case when the type sigma is 1. Also, we have a asymptotic estimate, and most important is for application is that the multi-index Mittag-Leffler functions appear as eigenfunctions of the so-called Gelfand-Leontief generalized operators of differentiation. If we take them to be generated by means of the coefficients of these functions. And then the multi-index Mittag-Leffler function satisfies a differential equation of multi-order, fractional multi-order, 1 over alpha 1 to 1 over alpha m, where the operator D is a case of our generalized fractional differential operator considered in the book I mentioned. Well, for the classical Mittag-Leffler function, the well-known special cases are, you can see here, some of them elementary functions, error functions, and so on. But we attract attention to the cases when we have multi-indices. For m equal to 2, this case was initially considered yet by Michal Bashan in 50 years in 1960, paper of 1960 in Russian, where he had four parameters in the definition, 2 by 2, like in our case, m equal to 2. And some special cases are the Mittag-Leffler function itself, the Bessel function, the right Bessel function, Struve-Lumel functions, and so on. Especially the right function, the classical one, studied by Wright, is also a case of this function, usually defined by phi, denoted by phi, and play a very important role in many studies on fractional diffusion wave equations, diffusion processes, diffusion waves, and so on and so on. Special case of it is Meynardi function, and of it also the Airy function and others. And it is known, the Wright function, also another denotation and name is Bessel-Maitland function, extension of the Bessel function with additional fractional index nu. We have also in many papers of other authors some other extensions of the multi-index, special cases of the multi-index Mittag-Leffler functions, with 3 parameters, 4 parameters, and so on, related to solutions of some fractional order problems. Also, some other special cases, you see, even we can reach to the geometric series, to the 1FM function, and a special case, the hyper-Bessel function, by Delerue, Kluchantsev, Dimovsky, and in myself, there's a solution of the hyper-Bessel differential equations of integer order, but high integer order. And some others, including the special case of the Leroy function, original Leroy function, you see, when you have here k factorial to power m in the denominator. Also, another Mittag-Leffler type function by Kilba, Srivastava, Trujillo, and so on. And for the rest of the time, I mentioned only shortly about operators of generalized fractional calculus, because then we'll emphasize that images under these operators of all special functions of fractional calculus again are written in a general form in our recent works. So, instead of the Erdély-Kober operator, Riemann-Liouville, we consider the generalized fractional integral operator where the special function H of this form is in the kernel, but we can prove the important property that this operator is also composition of classical Erdély-Kober operators without any special function in the kernel. So this gives the relation and key to many applications. Also, we have definition for the generalized fractional derivative, analog of the Riemann-Liouville and Caputo type fractional derivatives. And then to mention that recently there are a dozen or hundreds of papers by many authors that work on very particular problems to evaluate various operators of fractional calculus of some particular special functions. The journals are flooded by such papers where all the results appear as very special, easy cases of the general results I will present you here. So, one of these papers was published in 1917 with the title Fractional Calculus Operators of Special Functions. The result is well predictable. So we start first with a lemma, which is almost classical result, but the classical results were for Riemann-Liouville integral. And here is for the Erdély-Kober more general operator. Erdély-Kober integral of arbitrary pi-psi q function is same kind of function, only the indices p and q are increased by one and additional parameters appear. And similar is for the Riemann-Liouville operator. Then it is extended to the case of generalized fractional calculus, where we repeat this previous result m times, say from p psi q by one application of Erdély-Kober, we have p plus one q plus one function, then again increased by one and so on. So the general result is the generalized fractional integral of p psi q function, generalized right function, the same kind of function where p and q are increased by the number m, the multiplicity. Especially for the multi-index Mittag-Leffler function, as main topic of the talk, we have this integral relation, that generalized fractional integral of this form of multi-index Mittag-Leffler function is again multi-index Mittag-Leffler functions where only the beta parameters are increased by the orders of fractional integration delta. And from this, the corresponding differential relation is the mentioned differential equation of fractional multi-order that is satisfied by the multi-index Mittag-Leffler function. Why these results are general, but recently very often ignored because authors need to have topics to publish more and more particular papers. For m equal to 1, these are the Erdély-Kober operators, and then all images of special functions follow from this mentioned result. Also for the corresponding Erdély-Kober fractional derivative. For m equal to 2, which is not so popular, these are the hypergeometric fractional integrals because the kernel function reduces to the Gauss function. And we have the Hochloff operators in complex analysis, also the popular Zygo operators of this form. And many authors explore these to make papers on Zygo operators of Bessel function, of Mittag-Leffler function, of any other kind of special function. But they ignore the fact that the Zygo operators, according to this theory, are only compositions of two Erdély-Kober operators. And then the general theory is leads to very well-known expected results. Same for the fractional derivatives. Yet more interesting is the Marychev or Marychev-Zygo-Maeda operator, where we can consider a special case of the R operators for m equal to 3. This operator is defined where in the integral we have the Appel function f3. But according to a formula Brichkov-Prudnikov-Marychev, this special function f3, the Appel function, is known to be a Meyer G function. And then also a special case of the H function with the indices 3, 0, 3, 3. Then this operator MCM is known, sometimes abbreviated, are compositions of three commutable classical Erdély-Kober integrals. And all images of special functions follow directly from the general result. And the last case example, interesting example, is for arbitrary m multiplicity m greater than 1. For example, we have the hyperbessel operator of Dymovsky, which are of integer order, but high integer order. So they are considered also as multi-order operators of with integer components. So the deltas are 1, 1, 1, m times. And this is the hyperbessel differential operator here, which is more popular in many problems of mathematical physics in this form. Evidently, as case when m is equal to 2 and gamma taken specially nu over 2 to the Bessel operator of second order. So, and another example is the last more general one, is the Gelfond-Leontief operator of differentiation taken with respect to the indices of multi-index Mittag-Leffler functions, and which is of this fractional multi-order. So, much more details on other cases of special functions of fractional calculus, and in particular, these multi-index Mittag-Leffler functions can be found also in the surveys I mentioned, which are open access, published just recently, as to remind the previous results. So, thank you for attention.
Well, thank you very much. Thanks for a very nice presentation. Any questions?
Well, I just say, yes. Carlos Bordone.
Carlo. Yes, please go ahead.
With Virginia for a very nice lecture. And in the end of this session, I would like to thank you very much for thank you. And on behalf of the organizing and the program committee, I thank you for organizing this very, very interesting lecture in a perfect way.
Thank you for participating.